Now, millions of people have enjoyed attending the London Paralympics, including many school children. But has there been a group as large as that from the Streatley Academy in Sutton Coalfield? Well, Robert Hall caught up with their party at the Olympic Park earlier today.
It's another fantastic day, and amongst more than 4 million people visiting the park, loads and loads of kids from schools all over the UK. This has to be the biggest group, though, 600 of them from Streatley near Birmingham. Been the best bit of the day for you?
It just shows that even if you're in a wheelchair, you can be amazing.
What was your favourite bit of the day?
The wheelchair rugby.
It's rough, isn't it?
Yeah.
We'll be right back.